and they gallop away at the end, and also the kind of chaos in the middle of it.
Thank you.
retreat must have been going a hell of a speed, I'll tell you that. Must have been gone before you even knew it. Phil's going to play a solo, really on his own. Guess that's what solos are. I'm going to go away and get some, probably some medical treatment, chocolate cake, yeah. Transfusion or something like that. Phil's going to play for a bit, but will it be okay? Everything
well,
fine?
I'll miss you, of course.
I'm going to miss you as well, so. But I'll be back soon.
I'll wait for the moment. Be careful on the steps in the dark and all that. Aye. I was telling you, we've been playing together 24 years this year, and I still have no idea where he goes. It used to be jigsaws. Ali was jigsaw daft for years. He used to do jigsaws in the dressing room. And you never saw a happier man than Ali. It was when they invented that, the jigsaw roll, so he could...
I'm listening.
He invented the jigsaw roll, but it was when he could actually leave the jigsaw intact and roll it up and take him with him to the next venue, rather than dismantling it and trying again the next night. And he was working on a jigsaw that I bought him for his Christmas one year, and I said, how long have you been working on that? He said, 18 months. I said, is that not a hell of a long time to work on a jigsaw? He said, no, not really. It says on the box, 2 to 4 years. I'll play you a couple of tunes. The first one, it's another Swedish tune that I fell in love with. It's got that timing thing again in it, not quite as pronounced as the Ursha tunes, but the guy that taught this to me told me that in order to get the feel for the timing, I had to imagine. He said, you have to imagine a cylindrical wheel, an elliptical wheel. I said, I will imagine the elliptical wheel. As soon as I go home and look up what elliptical means, I'll imagine it straight away. And he said that if I imagined a hard-boiled egg, still in its shell, rolling end over end down a sloping table, that I would see the way that the tune goes. And that kind of hammered it home to me. Although not really, but kind of. I think I had the egg eaten before I could get the tune. But it's a lovely tune, really beautiful tune called The Pelican, which is why I fell in love with it in the first place. It's just so bonny. And then I'll play you something else in the middle. It'll be something different. And the one at the end will be different as well. I think the last one will be Jean's Wheel. It's a tune I've played all my life, and I just love it. By Bobby McLeod again from the Island of Mull.
Thank you. very much.